says.
You lost, tourist?
Listen, Carlos. I know you don't trust me, or Clara, or Libertad.
Or the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We have no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you are sick. And you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison. Burn it to the ground. The dusters that spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, jefe.
Send me a postcard.
Motherfucker goes, but he comes an hour late. Doesn't give a shit if I get anything.
It's Espada.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it.
There's a water tower near the lab. Check your phone for a peek. I'll be waiting up there.
then you're gonna tell me what your big secret plan is?
Soon enough, Danny.
Than anyone else with that shit anymore.
Sneaky.
Thank you.
and the army can't replace them easy. Just in case you forgot.
Nick, why does no one just fucking text? What is this, the 90s?
On this story, and one step closer to earning the old man's trust.
You have to walk, Wapo.
Transmitiendo desde Esperanza, esta es Radio Verdad.
Here, guerrilla.
You got something for me?
This is where you can find the supplies. Oh, and if you catch me in your crosshairs, remember this.
Hey, thanks. Better watch myself here. Coño. Mm-hmm. Fumigators.
Carlos would love to see this.